How you doing, big guy? Figured I'd get out of the way, let you catch up with 80. Though, from the look on your face, it doesn't look like it went well.
She's still angry at me.
Getting you blamed, but you did what you...
That's what I tried.
I've been, but...
Adon?
Yeah.
So she's...
Our own, even a...
What's Rod?
That's now.
Oh, okay, thank don't...
So, any news on the group?
So, were you... As you might have between Avis to prove so way and so good ex... There's still a long way to go. But life's picking up again in the Cairn. Ludmilla, I hope you can see this, wherever you are.
Did you hear about those activists hiding out in the woods? Intran attacked their camp yesterday.
Hey, Cahal, right?
You must be Declan. You with Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Avis told me all about you. It's an honor, really.
I don't know about that. I hear-
Yeah, I got him. You need any-
I should be good.
Before you-
We fight your Nicky
Bang.
ID'd the civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
No, they're working for us. Nothing to worry about from them.
Really felt that one. If I find a cigarette butt over there, someone's getting their ass kicked.
What the?
Holy shit!
Oh shit!
Thank you.
What does the commander intend to do about these activists?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Apparently those reinforcements are all ex-cons. I hear they signed a deal with Endrin to convert their prison sentence into years of security work.
Well, you'll just have to ask them when you see them.
Come, we're launching the attack.
Okay, let's go. Got it.
When will the new recruits from Nevada arrive?
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improved.
on Victoria's Oak bed. Can you see those windows upstairs at the end of the room? That's where she is.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
There's an intruder in the area. Be careful. Let's find the son of a bitch.
Thank you.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in. And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
We just got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a we just got a call from the fracking site.
Well, that's some trees.
Apparently there's been a drop
the
in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Who was it who called? Major Drainer?
No, thank God. She's in Nevada. But she should be back soon. With more men and better hardware. President Watkins' orders. He doesn't want us taking any risks after what happened to the mine.
Disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the disruptors? They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The disruptors are just about ready. They'll make it look like everything's still up and running. Andrin won't notice a thing.
Exo on sight!
Security breach! Special delivery! I need some of your men to help transport replacement parts to one of the turbines.
And my men are staying right here. Major Grainer's orders.
But this turbine needs to work to ensure an optimal level of energy for the fracking site.
Now that's not my problem. Take it up with the Major if you've got a complaint.
That's the last terminal sorted.
The deceptors are ready, Ava.
I'm on it.
Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. Good to go. Call. It's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rocco.
I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood test came back positive for some of the psychoactive drugs you might expect. But there's something else. Something strange. I'll have to look into it.
I've secured the turbine's perimeter. All clear. Thank you.
it!
I requested the reports on Endrin's new biofuel from Nevada.
I can forget it. Only Victoria Vogel. If you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified and well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, can't blame you for being curious.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.
Stay on your guard!
We've got a killer in our midst. Make him hurt.
I'm out.
Good. And they don't suspect a thing. The plan worked perfectly. Go check in with Rocco. And pop by to see Adana if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
This is where Rocco and the others staged their distraction.
Hi.
Have you had time to plan our next steps?
I know. The plan is simple. No one would go in as a small team.
The room housing, which is why I need...
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I managed to recover anything.
So Ava said, we need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes, so you're blowing up the...
That would...
But that's three...
Ava Cahal.
Okay.
Declan.
Adele.